We are tracking the tropics. This is the most active time of the year. We're approaching the peak, which is September 10th. Plenty of moisture from the remnants of Erica, but nothing tropical. You do not see any rotation here, no clear center of circulation. Just basically a blob of moisture. And that's what we're watching here with the water vapor imagery. The blues and the green showing you where there's moisture. The dry air right in here across Jacksonville, that's about to erode away, and moisture is about to overtake South Georgia and the eastern part of the Carolinas. Now, water temperatures are conducive for development. It's nearly 90 down near the Keys. We're talking like bath water down there. That is why we are approaching the peak of hurricane season. Steering currents are everything this time of the year, and right now that blob of moisture, the remnants of Erica, will move up and be caught up with a trough of low pressure. That'll bring the bulk of the moisture for South Georgia, Savannah, on down toward Charleston and Myrtle Beach. But you can see all the rain showing up right now, moving into the peninsula of Florida. They're just getting rain shower after rain shower from down toward Miami, toward Orlando, and they're going to continue to see that for a few more days. We're talking 4 to 6 inches for them. Here at home, once that moisture makes it towards Savannah, Charleston, and Myrtle Beach, we're talking several inches. Not as bad, but with Charleston seeing the flooding this week, the ground is already soaked. It won't take much to cause some flooding. Let's talk about Future Plus for you. Pop-up showers and thunderstorms possible as we head throughout the next couple of days for us here at home. That slug of moisture from Erica moving up into the panhandle of Florida, continuing to chug our way as we head into the Friday night into Saturday time frame of an important weekend for us. Labor Day weekend, many folks on the lake or camping. I think we're looking okay, just passing showers. Hurricane Fred still a concern. 80-mile-per-hour winds. It has quickly intensified, but just as quickly as it intensified, it will die back down. We're talking about not even a tropical depression, just an area of low pressure by Saturday with winds at 30 miles per hour. We'll continue to watch it as it enters the dry air.